So we left off yesterday, attempting to... Hey, Viner, you are first. Are you just in time for the, monologue? Previously on No Man's Sky, we were in the process of completing a series of quests to receive a powerful weapon from the Viking. And I discovered the shotgun, the space shotgun. We have a palindrome, 75-57 in terms of time. And that's it. I'm quite sure there are some tile issues, some inventory. There are some inventory issues requiring my attention. Is it? It's pretty sure it's palindrome, right? 75-57. Is that? So let's get started. We were tasked with... We shot down some pirates with our space shotgun, which I am now officially in love with. Who knew? Space shotty. Best thing ever. Bad daughter has decided to invade. Oh, stop it, stop it. 10 o'clock in the morning, she's already at being bad. From the moment she awakes. Could you do me two favors? One, could you kill the light? Two. Thank you. Alright, so our community research milestone, tier 5, complete. I didn't participate as much as I wanted. Hey, Just Nuts. I did not participate as much as I would have liked to, but I played my part. Did you? Protection falling. Let's get in our go-go-go-mobile. We souped up our go-mobile. We have the synchronized jet C-class exocraft acceleration module upgrade. 15% boost tank size. Boost tank size, boost power plus 65%. And boost power 20%. So we need more S class or A class. And we also have a better radar. Oh, we have both of them now. What? Oh! Allows for additional building types. That allows for additional building types. So we can do this now. We don't have to go searching madly across the planet. We can select what we want to find. Alien structure. Scan for ruins. Abandoned structure. Scan for drop pods. We can do all the things now. Oh. 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 Lovely.
Lovely. It's a lovely.
Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm so sorry, guys. Oh. I sorta, kinda ran over everyone. Oh. I don't even have to ask. I know this makes me a monster. They're just playing freeze tag. I'm hit. Alright, I'm gonna run away. Hold on. Wow, these guys are really good at acting like they're dead. They're frozen. Okay. Oh, man. Oops. I'm gonna flee the scene of the crime. Crap. crash into everything, because I can. So in the whichever iteration of vehicles were introduced in, I think I said this yesterday, a lot of these objects were not mutable. So you would hit like this sort of outcropping of rock, but it was originally designed not to change. So you would smack into it and your vehicle would just stop cold. But now I'm quite sure you can, you can run through everything now. Ooh. Ooh. Hot, please. It's like cake or death. Hot, please. Oh no. I've run into everything. Oh shoot. What am I supposed to be doing? Just to the depot. Okay. Let's make sure we have space. So apparently crashing into the depot is a bad idea. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we can... We're gonna send this to the freighter. That'll give us space. We're going to send... I'm gonna send this to the roamer. And there are 5 containers, correct? There are 5, right? 2, 5. Okay. 5 containers, 5 spots. Let's destroy this baby. Oh, wrong gun. Again, take 2. Let's destroy this baby. Hi, guys. Hi. Excuse me. Excuse me. Yep. Yep. Sorry. Sorry. This is me stealing all of your stuff. Ignoring your bullets. Because you know what? Who cares? It's mine. I'm taking it. Oh, yes, the dog. I'm upset with the dogs also because I shot the dog yesterday. And he's supposed to give up a thing. Alright, we're done. Bye, guys. Alright. Bye. See ya. Crime committed. Like they're searching. Can't find me. Oh. Better stop screwing around. Let's see if we can't, find a way up this rock dropping. Here. This way. Can we get up there? Probably not. Fly up there. That's no fun. I was gonna jump off my vehicle. Okay. Let's try. We're not gonna run over the cute little animals. I'm gonna park here where it's safe and ignore the fact that I slaughtered some of my woodland friends. Sorry, guys. Oh, the mess has been cleaned up. Good. This, I think, enriched carbon plus something else gives me a superconductor. Semiconductor plus enriched carbon gives me a superconductor. I need the superconductor to create a quantum processor. I also need a circuit board. Excuse me. Alright, but we have the things. We should put them in our exocraft. We can't forget No, we're transferring all of this to the other freighter. I'm running out of room. We'll put this in the freighter. Or the roamer. Hey, Laser. Right. Hi, we're back. We carried out your bidding. I have detected them. Their eye. Their eye is upon us. You have done it, haven't you? Your actions have summoned them. This is true. I have brought their attention to us, and now... Excuse me. Then he goes from like, yes, we will destroy them all to... Oh, whoops. Whoopsies. So like, I can't like really help you fight. I'm like old and frail. So here, take this. Plasma launcher. I had some superoxide crystals. I have wiring loom. They're all somewhere else. I don't want to call my freighter in. I'm afraid I'm going to break it if I do. They approach, but before the final fight, I have another task for you. I need to be strong to serve you. There is a substance. There is so much substance abuse in this game. An offering freely given by the young to their elders that may yet restore me. Getting freaky and weird. All right, it's going to keep on going. I myself spent years enmeshed within the harvest circuits. My organs sacrificed their enzymes for the fleet. I was glad to do so. But we need not repeat such torment today. Enzyme remnants found on Viking daggers should be enough to heal me now. Very disturbing. Whatever sacrifice Prefect Tingalin made for others, they do not appear to have reaped the same benefits in their old age. The Viking's body is scarred, their speech labored. I cannot imagine they will survive another year. The armorer requires Viking daggers to prevent their further decline. I've got one of those. I'm actually holding one right now in my pocket. The Viking appears relieved. They say nothing, but there is a look of hope behind their tired eyes. Alright, I'm gonna go inside. Okay, I think the solution is we are not gonna call in my freighter on the planet where I have a base. I need two daggers. So this is gonna be a bit circuitous. We are going to first grab the oxygen this close. Yes. We're grabbing that. And what we're going to do is... pop up into space. We're going to hit... space station. It's expensive fuel wise, but I'd rather burn up fuel than I'm in my 75th hour. So we'll go to the space station. Portal hop to a system, a baseless system. Call in my freighter. Guess what? Guess who's a dummy? Tell me I put it on the freighter. Okay, good. I'm holding the enriched carbon. I have the thermic condensate and the semiconductor on my freighter. I could technically send this over, I think. Yes.
No free slots in ship inventory.
And that is all. But actually, to all right. Are you looking for someone to join? You're new. How many hours have you been playing? Chestnuts, if when you start the game up, you have two options. The top one is like play alone, we will join you, and then the bottom one is join existing lobbies. All right, so like a dummy, I transferred everything to my freighter, but I can't craft from the freighter. But that doesn't matter. We'll fix it later. Back to work in 7 hours. Get some rest. Let's visit what's here. We're gonna have to gamble. I'm not really sure if I have a base there or not. It doesn't matter. I don't think I do. We're going here. I don't know where here is, but that's where we're going. I'm no longer building bases on planets. So for you to join me, you would have to so, yes, Lucky Gamer, I don't know how you're going to find me if we aren't following each other on PSN. Great. No bases. Call in my freighter. Super duper. Winning. Freighter. All right. General Chaos, your name is worrying. Oh, but you know, I can't craft it because I don't believe it's something you can put into the refiner. I actually need the recipe. I have to find the recipe for it. Which means I have to raid the doohickey-majiggy. But that's okay. We are going to... I believe the semiconductor we're going to place back in my exosuit. This is for... warp drive. This is going to... Let's see what's in here. I don't know why I need dirty bronze. I wonder what that converts into. Let's take it. We're going to take the dirty bronze. We're going to actually just convert all of this. I don't know what it turns into. We can rob a thing later. So we're going to place this in storage along with this. We're going to craft let me get this all straight in my head. We're going to pick up wiring loom because we have a bunch in here. Wiring loom, we're going to split it the stacks. Oh shoot, that's not what I meant to do. Alright, we're going to split the stack. And that way, I only have 12. I have the exact amount. That's right. I can. We'll deal with that later. We're going to get two there. And then put two there. Then we put the remaining. Just remind me I need to. Someone try to remember that I need to get two more wiring loom. Alright. Wiring loom. Oh, I'm going to have to get rid of something. So the personal force field, I'm not really using it. It's gone. I don't really use it. So I would need just one and a superoxide crystal. Oh. Just a minute. So what did I need again? Superoxide crystal, which I get from crafting. Superoxide crystal. Superoxide crystal I can craft right here. There we are. Nice. So now we have the grenade launcher. Or plasma launcher. Super duper. And let's replace... So we're only one short. do next. I don't know what this turns into. So I'm just looking at the refiner recipes. Alright, so it must break down into something. I can create it. I don't know what it breaks down into. Let's find out. Let us find out. Oh no, I'm far, far away. I'm far, far away. I'm in a different star system. Thank you. So let's shove this in there, and it gives us silver. I'm quite sure I need it. We can get it anytime. We'll convert this into silver. Which is actually worth more. Huh. Who knew? Do we need to carry it on our ship? Why not? Let's see what this turns into. That also converts into silver. Okay. So I believe this is a little bit of a little easy money. I think that's it. Thermic condensate. I don't even know if I need that. We can steal it. It doesn't matter. Crafted from sulfurine and condensed carbon. I have those two things. Don't have the recipe, but we can get it later from the, Oh! Oh, so what do you need to work? Caxi? If there was an A after, wouldn't it be Caxi? Here are, here's the page I'm using. You got sidetracked. Thank you, sir. Oh, you're back just in time. Here is a site with recipes. So here's a list of all the recipes. For the large refiner, there's a medium refiner. So now I just need to figure out. What thermic. What is this? Thermic. Doesn't turn into anything? Surely I should be able to mix it with something, right? Let's try the old standby magnetized ferrite. No. So is that it? I can't do anything with it? Let's try. Yeah, so that link that I just posted, it has the most up-to-date recipes. So you just plug in what you have or what you're trying to create, and it should spit out something. Chromatic metal doesn't do anything. So we just, all right then. I guess we'll just sell it. That's a lot of silver. We needed silver for something. I don't remember what now. But at one point, we needed a fair amount of silver. Yeah, it either chromatic metal or copper, like a multiplier of some sort. Okay. So we crafted what we wanted. We have the, is there a base over there? Base bad. No base. I don't want to break my save. We need a Viking dagger. Yeah. Navigation data. Antimatter housing. That's not quite what I'm looking for. An antimatter combined with something also, let's shove this somewhere.
No free slots in ship inventory. Technology recharge.
Then warp cells. Yeah, set up a multi-stream. Yeah, there's so much. So I'm trying to, but not very successfully, to like keep track of for all the different drives, for all three drives, I need 250. Uh oh, indium. 250 emerald, chromatic metal. Oh, I wonder what that... That's a typo. So, but I need 12 wiring loom, 250 of each listed. Emerald, chromatic, cadmium. So this is sort of how I'm keeping track. But it's very... It's really ugly how I've made it. Okay. That's too much stuff. Too much stuff. Right. We also need to clear out space for... Oh. Just so much. So much. It's too much, too much. Yeah. Yeah, thank God. All right, we're gonna temporarily move. This over to... I absolutely hate resource management. I think we're gonna crunch all that down into silver. I could sell all of that silver. I totally should. All right, sorry you guys. We have to do tile slash resource management plus crafting. Everything's been put on hold. Let's shove all of that. Oh. Oh, that didn't work. So you can't... You can just add more? Add more. Add more. Why can't I add more? That's it? That's it. That is a good question.
I do not know.
Laser said he hasn't heard from Nick. What does silver turn into? I wonder. What does silver give us? Nothing. But that's a lot. That's a substantial amount of silver. We're selling all of that. And one more. And... We're doing all of this so we can pick up our... put that in the starship also. We sent our fleet out on a mission. And they are ready to return. We just need space for all the stuff that hopefully we're going to end up with. Sorry. Let's slap that into... the refiner. See what we get. Gold, baby. I believe there's a slot in my... Nope, not in the starship. Hey, Slender Knight. Right. Three slots. If we send out a... I'm worried we won't have space. Hello, Helljumper. Okay, so that should give us enough space to collect everything from our expedition. Why, hello there, Slender Knight 01. Calibrating to Fleet Commander Kagarov of the SV-8 Sodoma. Debriefing commencing. Tested experimental robot crew on planet Rishi 17D9. Drone team were instructed to collect valuable minerals. Drone performance excellent. Operation successful. Profit 269,000 units. Cha-ching! Held by freighter in some system. Captain wished to offload surplus fuel. Attempted to shed weight for long range work. Purchase sold to local small traders. 374,000 credit units. 255,000 units. Docked at space station. Blah, blah, blah. Acquired large animal DNA library. 362,000 units. I'm going to walk away from this. Loaded. That was a nice haul. I'm going to take that and be very, very happy. Let's see if we can't send out another... Do not run out of sodium and oxygen. Yeah, that's probably the best advice ever. So how do I craft mind control? Sodium diode. What do I need for sodium diode? Guess what I'm out of? Sodium nitrate. Do I have any sodium? Guess what I've run out of? Sodium. Yeah. Hey, newbie. Yeah, don't run out of sodium, all right? Like, don't be a noob and run out of sodium. Oh, what? I'm totally out of sodium? Okay. Well. Now that I've embarrassed myself in front of all of my friends. We can't craft the thing to be like super duper. Questions. Alright. How can I find a lot of copper? You need to find a planet which has a lot of copper. And I don't know what kind of, That is a very good question, Laser, which I do not have a very good answer. Oh, that's right. That's right. All right, let's send out a fleet. We'll burn off the rest of this fuel. Oh, cobalt, that's good. Grab all of that. So, view potential expeditions. We want to carry out another trade expedition. It probably won't be as lucrative, simply because we don't have the mind control devices, which is a shame, because it really is nice. But we will get our two trade ships at 25 apiece. Oh, so our supply vessel, which was... had a negative mark on it, had a red dot, is no longer red. We will send... two support vessels, both for combat. Interstellar. Yeah, let's run these. Okay. And 150 tons. That should clear out a slot. We can't send out a combat patrol. That's a long one. 4,410 light years. That's far. I don't have enough fuel for that. Going through all of this. We're going through all of this. Because we need to go down to... Nope. We're completing the weapons research. We're trying to collect Viking daggers. Right. In our lobby, we have just the ultimate nut and General Chaos. And hopefully it's some Medi Chaos taking place. So yeah, when you're in, so from space, if you point your reticle and then scan, so we have frost crystals, copper, dioxide, sodium, with high... Oh, it's an Arctic planet. We're heading right to it. High sentinel activity, which is fine. But we really want that sodium. Give me that sweet sodium. Straight black coffee today. We're also going to visit General Chaos 55, or 556. And we have pirates. Okay, so... Oh! It's a hapless pirate. We're going to use our new shotgun. That's right, Justus. I don't think I have your name on the list. It might have been under your other name. I'm so incredibly sorry. And he's been timed out for 60 seconds. I'm really sorry. Now remind me at the end of the stream to, or when I have a lull, when I'm not actively doing something here, I will put your name on the list. I'm so sorry. Also, Wisecrack, I need to put you on the list, too. Alright, so we have the shotgun now. Let's see what the range is on the shotgun. Oh my god! Oh my god! The shotgun wrecks! That thing is insane. All right, we're building all of the upgrades for that. We're getting rid of this. I don't need it. I don't need it. This by itself is a monster. Holy cow. A list of post links. Uh, get wrecked. Holy, and that's the base. That is the just the base variant. No upgrades. That thing is amazing. I really don't need it. I'm getting rid of them right now. We'll take the wiring loom. Yep, don't need it. And we got some goodies out of it. We're gonna move that up there. We're going to move this over to the freighter. I don't believe I have any upgrades for this. It doesn't matter though, because dear God, does that thing wreck? Holy cow. I could get the conflict scanner, but I'm not gonna deal with that right now. That's. That's beautiful. So we're heading over to see General Chaos. I think I need to set my... network something or the other to... I just want you guys to know that I could easily spend that 9 minutes, if I weren't streaming, just flying to that location. Easily, and just enjoy the entire trip. But for your sake, I won't. This is a very accelerated playthrough for me. So yeah, we have frost crystals, copper, dioxide, sodium. Hey, buddy. Where are you going? Oh, there he goes. Zoom. He's off. He's gone. Bye. Bye. I wonder where he's going. Have fun. So I've also decided that Wisecracker, Laser... Just Nuts and General Chaos. We are going to... That is a good question, Wisecracker. I don't know. And I wonder how we would test that. Because it might vary by area. That's a very good question. I don't know. All right, so let's grab some sodium. We're gonna have a cookout. We're gonna have a barbecue. It's gonna be a BYO Noms. Byom party. That's a really bad name, by the way. So I'm not gonna scan anything here because General Chaos is picking everything up. So I'll just grab stuff. Nice planet, though. Very nice planet. I like the trees, proper trees. Let's find... We should also check out the cargo drops because we need a Viking dagger. That's copper. That's copper. That's copper. That's dioxide. Dioxide. Sodium. Give me that sweet, sweet sodium, baby. So we're gonna have a cookout. We need to see someone who's fairly decent at base building. We're going to all cook, you know, after we get the recipes. There are 570 cooking recipes in the game. 570. So we're gonna have a big potluck. I think we can exchange. We'll be able to pass food from one person to the other. So we're going to have a huge potluck in No Man's Sky. Just as soon as we get ourselves sorted and we can cook all the things. How does that sound? Oh, twisted my ankle. Alright, General Chaos has tagged the signal source. Remember, my urge to scan all creatures is strong, but I will not be scanning. It's rude to scan steal, like stealing someone's kill in Battlefield 4. Dude, that was my kill. And there's our sodium deposit. Yes, look at that soft landing. Did it. So now I have an appropriate amount of sodium. Ah, yes, yes. So you remember yesterday, Wisecracker, we were discussing journals and journaling. I ended up, you know, discussing it with one of my students, and I recommended that she create a visual journal so that she has something to talk about in when she comes to class once every 2 weeks. And I was thinking to myself, but do as I say, not as I do. Or just pick up a second hand one. I mean, it's a whole year. It's a whole year before the PS5 comes out. Hello, Guardian. 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 Let's get that knowledge stone, why don't we? So I'm saving up. I'm trying to save up for two things. One, a gaming PC. Two, like a PS4. If I can find a decent used one. So I'm saving up for a PS4 Pro. Gaming PC, which is probably the bigger ticket item. You're part of Storm? What is Storm? First. Like the typhoon. Oh, no, no, please, go ahead. No, no, please, continue. We are aggravated. So please, yes, continue. Storm Crystal Trade Federation. Oh, okay, all right, so this is, I see. Yes, and I get it now. This is a No Man's Sky thing? That's cool. I can't cursor over it, you guys. I can't cursor over it. It's avoiding me. It's like whatever that game is when you're a kid. I'm going to creep up on it.
No. 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 Yes. No.
All right, clip it. Clip it. That was ridiculous. Let's try that again. I can't open it. I will never be able to open it. Yeah, there's a version of the Mac Pro that allows for external GPUs or something, right? That's the first time I've ever experienced that. I think it's just the way it's situated. It's having a freak out. So you know we got totally sidetracked, right? Does anyone remember our initial purpose for why we went to the freighter? Does anyone remember? I bet you no one remembers. Oh, okay. Ah, so it... Oh, look, it doubled up. So that's what you think, right? But there was another reason we were doing all of this. I'm not going to bother with that. That belongs to General. This is his planet. All right, imagery full. We're going to put that chromatic metal.
Extreme cold damage detected.
Technology recharge. Nope, nope. See, everyone has forgotten. Everyone has forgotten why we are here, why we are doing this. It's absolutely hilarious. Ion battery. So we were doing all of this so that I could craft the weapon, the grenade launcher. That's why we're doing all of this. So we crafted the grenade launcher and then just totally forgot, I totally forgot what we were doing. So we need to go sell this silver. We need to head back. Yes, that's what we're doing. Okay. So, it's so easy to get sidetracked. So, we're not walking. We are not walking. Oh, what do I need to... How do I charge that? Unstable plasma. Oh. Oh, better craft some of that soon. Unstable plasma. Alright, let's call in our ship. We'll deal with that later. So, party in TGL. Oh, I'm sorry, I missed your text. So, what exactly do you do, Guardian? I was distracted again. Oh, unstable plasma, which I have. Guess where it is? On my freighter. Why can't I send stuff? Frustrated. Alright, we went back to the freighter, grabbed the unstable plasma, which I've been holding on to for weeks. Weeks I've been holding on to that. I'm so glad I did. come at me. Pirates.
Warning.
Uh-huh. Just keep flying this way. Are you heading toward me? Or are you running away? You're running away. You're dangerous. Are you worth the trouble? No, you are not. If I were to die right now, I would be very upset. So, you get to live another day. Oh, shoot. I hit my own ship. I ran to my own ship. It's so dark. City Skylines looks like a really good game, too. All we need to do is transfer it. We don't actually need to land. We can put that back. What is that worth? It's worth something. Do we need the Atlas Pass? Yes. Why am I holding on to this? Ah, we can shift some of this to our starship, right? Because we have space. Great. We're going to grab this unstable plasma. We're going to send it to the exosuit. Nothing I can get rid of. I guess we can send that back to the freighter. I don't know why I'm carrying it, so we can get rid of it. And we'll send the last two over. And now... I think we're good. Right. Wait, somebody steal my ship? Oh, okay, there's mine. There you are. Hey, where is he? Is he spaceborne? Head-on collision. Help! 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 Oh no! Oh no, he's almost dead. I almost wrecked him. Nice. Wow. Take it. Okay. That was nice. That was very, very nice. The space station must be behind the planet, or it doesn't actually see the space station. Yes. Yes, I believe I'm going to purchase that and stream it. That's a definite yes.
Technology recharging.
Okay, so we're heading back to this space station because we need to return to our quest. The reason we warped all the way to a random station. To avoid screwing up my capital. Hi guys. That is a beautiful ship, Free. It would be a shame if anything were to happen to it. Also, I recommended that my student, goodbye friend, it was nice knowing you, however briefly. Yeah, you guys are in for a world of hurt. All right, boys. Oh, God, there are a bunch of them. Oh, Jesus. Five. Oh, okay. So I might have been up to more than I could shoot. Fire wildly. All right. We have backup. Wrecked. Brave Sir Robin. Whew. Oh yeah, so I recommend that she keep a journal of like things that she purchases or something that she buys or something that she watched, and she can discuss it in class. Okay. I believe everything has been restored. What do I need to restore my shields? Sodium nitrate or star shield? Oh. No. This is someone you haven't heard from yet. She just worked up the courage to say that she's interested in being on Tokyo Storytellers. She's just not ready to go public. So this is A, helping her improve her English, and B, preparing her for Tokyo Storytellers. Which there won't be an episode of because schedules are screwy and the students are in a learning phase. We're making a sort of a shift away from solely past tense into the future and whatever have been ing is called. So they can report on what they've done, they can report on their plans, and then they can report on what they're currently working on. Yes. She's back. Oh, I do have it. Did we not record an episode? Oh no, we might not have recorded. Yikes. Yeah, I don't think we had an opportunity to record about her trip, but I will talk to her about it in the next lesson. Right, we have a bunch of silver to sell. I'm sorry, where's all my silver? inventory. Viking dagger. Ferrite dust. Hello. Oh, there it is. Okay. Just gonna sell this. Right. So we sold that. I think I should buy. Oh, I need one of these. And I'm gonna need one of these also, but we'll work that out later. I'm gonna pick up two of those. I need sodium. I'm just gonna go ahead and buy it. Oh no, that Kaz, GT Sport Kaz, is different from Kostaka Kaz. They're two different people.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Wait, what did I say that was funny? Wait, did I make a funny? Did I make a funny? And I didn't know it. Oh no. I made a funny. Yay. Let's take that in the freighter. I definitely need that. So we should be able to just... I don't have the recipe for that. Unstable plasma. I don't have the recipe for unstable plasma. We will now be purchasing unstable plasma. Oh yeah. Sometimes it's just like, I can't be bothered. I cannot be bothered. So we want unstable plasma. I don't have the recipe, so we're gonna grab 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of these. Hopefully we have enough space. Excellent. Now let's see if we can't find a... Who are you? You are the... Nope. Mission dude. Oh. Got some stuff for me? I have space. Give me stuff. No. Those are two different people. Come on. Just give it to me. Give it to me now. Thank you. And... What is that gonna do me? Right, we're going to probably just all carbon, which is great. Carbon. And that's it. We are eventually going to make it back to the planet so we can finish off that quest step. Yes, but I don't have the recipe. I think I need to raid a thingy so I can get the recipe. Have we spoken? Of course, all my Korvac stuff is on the freighter. And I can't transfer anything because I'm not on board my freighter. This is frustrating. So frustrating. I'll send that to the freighter. I can refine it. So 10 oxygen, 10 20 carbon, 20 ferrite will refine. Well. Well. That changes everything. I just spoke with you, right? Nope. You know what? Let me add that to my list right now. Hold on. Just a moment. Okay, so, there we go. So now I know how to make unstable plasma. Thank you, sir. Okay, let's talk to a few more Gek. We are going to eventually... symbol. Oh, he's launching ships. It's the shooter. Oh, and wait. Possible diversion. I approached the lost traveler. Their skin is translucent as if they were not truly there. Another traveler. Well, we should speak. Yes, we should. Have faith. Not all dreams are idle fantasies. Not all fictions are untruths. Perhaps all of this is based in something real. Perhaps we did once exist long ago. Simulation. Proof? Here, look at this. The traveler removes an object from their exosuit. It looks abstract. Crimson, flesh-like, perfect. Now we're back to dealing with the Atlas and its subroutine, the glass subroutine. The Crimson Liar. Oh, he's the shooter shooting the... Oh, he did the thing. Look at the object. Screw it. Let's look at it. I look at the object and I'm filled with a sense of hope. Everything will be all right. I know it. Nothing can hurt me. All I have to do is believe and have faith. Not in a deity. Not in some universal tyrant. No. It is this right in front of me. What? What's the rush, traveler? Do not fret. Whatever problems you face, they will pass. We are all in this together. This is it. Ask where they came from. You guys, we're never getting back to that step we were working on. Because now we're going to go pick up a immediately distracted. Let's go. Let's go pick up. Let me get back to that later. Let us now find the unknown grave and pick up another glyph, which will allow us to travel or put in an address to a new location, a new portal destination. Right. So how am I going to track that? So I'm doing this all with... You should see the file. It's really, really ugly. It's just a long list of case. And I try to... But I think I know how to do it now with JSON. I'd rather have a JSON file, like just sitting somewhere, that the script will just call. So I try to use JSON, but it's easy to, easy to build, right? As I'm a fake programmer, it is a very nice solution. Oh, let's just go park over here. We will walk. We might get super duper lucky. We might end up with a place to grab some recipes. Yep, we're gonna come back and. We're gonna come back and steal everything from there. Oh, we have angry sentinels. This is gonna be fun. Yep. Bolt caster, mining beam, frame manipulator. How do I make the bolt caster work again? Or the grenade launcher? So I think what I need to do is, if I have a JSON file, I was having a hard time with the output. Hyakarchio Generation. What a name. I asked that no one asked. One had asked. It was a simple question, I assume. The Sentinels. What are the where do they come from? Made it my life's work to find. Left logs, records across worlds. Oh, this might be me. The fallen traveler's grave is marked by a glyph, an epitaph of some ancient technology. Give me that sweet glyph. Sorry you're dead, buddy. Sorry. I really need that glyph. Alright. But this one is yellow. That's interesting. This one was yellow. Let's see if the other ones have similar colors. It says General Chaos is out of my lobby, but he's still marked. That's not good. So I think what I should have done for the output is assign the result of the output to a variable. And then I could have spat that back out. To the chat here. I'm also struggling with white space. I don't know how to deal with white space. Yeah. How do I fire the How do I fire the grenade launcher? How do I fire that? No. How do I fire the grenade launcher? Does anyone remember? Can someone help me with this? Manipulator. Bolt caster. Yes. Yes. Oh, good. Someone else does that too. I forgot how to launch the... No. 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 I'm using Bash. Grenade launch. So we have the blaster, but the switch only switches, right? Oh, it's something simple. I know it's something really simple. Oh, wait. That's a terrain manipulator. Bolt caster. Oh, maybe I hold down. I know what it is. No? Oh, that was a bad idea. Nope, that's not it. Oh, shoot. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and shoot it like we normally do. Oh, come on. L1? I am pushing L1. No love. No love. Is it a combination of triggers? Oh, Oh, get the back legs. Aha. Aha. It's the back legs that are weak. We've got to kill that guy who's going to give him a recharge. Charge it up first. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Of course you do. Of course you do. Alright, we're gonna run to the ship for a second. They can shoot the ship, but not me. Of course you have to charge it up. Of course. Nope, it says it's charged. Press L1 to activate. Pressing L1. Nothing is activating. Not working. So it's charged. L1 does nothing. L2? Nope. Oh, they're recharging it. Are you kidding me? That was ridiculous. Why is it not working? It says it's charged. Complete this. The outpost has gone into emergency lockdown. Something must have been damaged during my entry. The toxicity gauge on my exosuit flickers as an alert flashes insistently on the control panel. So toxicity. High something something something. Blah blah. Why can't I read this? I have so kind of flash rapidly demanding attention and bewildering rate of control gauges. Toxicity. So let's activate emergency vent. Yes, a low rumble passes underneath my feet as I activate the emergency vent. Slowly but surely, the indicators on the panel start to stabilize and the warning lights soften. The facility comes back online. Normal operations have resumed and I have access to the facility's main control panel. Thank you. Try to select the launcher. L1 to fire. Okay. Aha, so we can either refine or craft. We're going to go for Jesus pouring. We're going to go for the Star Shield battery. That way we don't need as much, whatchamacallit, sodium for the shields. So what was that again? Trying to select. And L1 to fire.
Toxic protection falling.
That is not working at all. Holding, nothing. It didn't do anything. Let us now confirm that I do have it is the plasma. L1 to activate. Nope. Nope. Right, we got our recipe at least. It is. It's got to be something super, super simple. Frustrating. Let's get out of here. So, we picked up our glyph. We have discovered the shotgun, the space shoddy. We have a grenade launcher, which we don't know how to work. That looks like silver, doesn't it? There we go. Oh, that's going to return something else. Craft a Star Shield battery. Nice. Okay, so now we can recharge our shields at least twice. was still attempting to reach the space station. It's gotta be so simple. There it is, tucked behind. Let's see if we can get a space shoddy upgrade. We should also see if we picked up our free, not a free slot, but picked up a slot from here. Welcome aboard Dark Star Rendezvous. And we already have. So we're looking for a multi-tool. Not you. Oh, no, you. You. Hi. I need something for my shotgun. My space shoddy needs love. Oh, what do you need? Is it positron? That's it. The positron ejector is what I have. Looking for an S positron pulse engine module. Yes, please.
Product received.
And let's take the positron ejector. I'll take it even though it's only a C. Maybe O to select secondary, then L1? Okay, we'll try that. But first, let's make our starship magnificent. One, we're gonna put our new toy. Did it say no free slots in inventory? I think that's what it said. Please tell me that's what it said. All right, let's do this. Let's move this over here. We need to move. We're going to move this over here. We're going to move pulse engine. We're going to move this here. We should still get the bonus, right? Yes. We're going to move this up here. Ah, but the hyperdrive is cut off. Okay, there we go. There we go. And then we'll move this over here. And then for the positron ejector, we'll have a space, right? And you What's the, what do you need to repair it? Probably a lot of wiring room, yeah? Positron.
Product received.
So there we go. Improved shotgun damage plus one. It's not that great, but at least it's something. Plus the bonus. We have pulse drive bolts, maneuverability, pulse drive. That's an improvement. We could purchase one more. I think there was another C. So what do you need? What's the... Sorry. To fix the broken slots. What do you need? And to get the ship running, what do you need? Just nuts. So let's move this to the exosuit. We're going to move this over to see if it's any better than the current C that we have. So this one, 8%, 6%, but they all line up for the bonus. You know what? We're going to take them all. Little ship is packed. Packed. I can't add anything else to it. So what do you need? Tell me what you need. Where you are. I think you're somewhere else. Let's fly there and see if he's actually there. I don't think he isn't. Because the galactic map is broken. It says he's here, but he isn't. He's not here. Yeah, that's what I thought. very weird glitch. We're gonna head back to the space station. What is that? Is that not my ship? Oh, really? The combat scope? Okay. Chromatic metal, microprocessor, sodium nitrate, wiring loom, magnetized ferrite, gold. Paraffinium. I think I have all of those things. I just passed the space station. Platinum and right, let's move this over to the freighter. Paraffinium, yes. Magnetized ferrite, yes. Chromatic metal, no. Yes, yes. Pugnium, yes. So all I need is gold, which I have here. Wait, don't I have any gold on my ship? Gold. Chromatic metal, yes. Microprocessor, yes. Sodium nitrate. No. Magnetized ferrite, yes. Gold, yes. Paraffinium. Yes. Yes, so I need to grab some platinum. This is all I've got. I don't have much. Don't have much. Don't have much of that at all. How many micro? I'll give you everything that I have. We'll see how far we get with that. So we're gonna hop in here, head to the space station. frightened us. One ferrite dust. Platinum can be fine from silver. Or gold. Okay. So I'm pretty sure I'm holding quite a bit of gold. Yeah. Alright, great. Great. We are sorted. Hi. You guys are great. I really want to speak with you, but I can't right now. Yeah, we haven't heard from him in a while. I think this is where... Yeah, them bones. Where are you? I'm going to assume that he's... Oh, really? I think I might have one of those in my freighter. That's right. I'll try to find you. Hold on. I'm heading back to my original planet. So if you're there... If you're in that system, I'll be able to see you. Now, fly. And you are nowhere to be found. You are nowhere to be found. So pull out your scanner thing. And it will tell you... it should be soon. Not showing you here. Oh, I know. Hit the option button. Go to discoveries. And I believe... So I can see where I am. I am here. That marker. I'm in Gun-Agd Kai. So if you go to... I'm going to assume that must be you. No? Oh, that means it was just found by someone else. So yeah, go to the hit option, go to the discoveries, find the Google places mark, and then tell me which system you're in. EPU. So you must be somewhere I've never visited. EPU, 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 EPU. All right, I have a solution for this. I'm going to back out, and then I'm going to join you. That'll solve the problem. Right. I just saved, right? When I landed? Yes. Oh, wait. No. Hold on. Let's do this one more time. Just to be safe. Alright, so I'm going to back out. And then I'm going to join you. And there you are. Ta-da! Creative problem solving. Step one, identify your objective. Step two, look at all the tools and think, what does that do? Will that help me reach my objective? If no, carry on to the next tool or available source of whatever. And go down the line until you find something that works. Pretty much how I solve most of my problems in life. Alright. Uh-oh. Now it sees me as you. Oh yeah, that's okay though. Wait a minute. I'm not you. How can I join you? I join me. I join myself. Dang it. Okay, do this. Hop in the ship. Save. Leave the network. I'll leave. Start your game. Then I'll join you again. Because I don't know where you are. So I will do the same. So I'm going to quit to mode select. Or actually, go ahead and jump in the ship, jump out, get a save, then back out to this window, which is quit to select mode or something like that. There's a problem with where people are. So even though I backed out and it said that I was going to his lobby, it sees me as me and him simultaneously. So you've gone into your normal save? Okay, great. So even though you're in your normal save, it's still going to be kind of weird. I'm going to play my regular game. That's what I'll do. That way it should totally remove whatever connection we had. So this is as it should be. This is where I am. And then if I go to network, doing this thing in the background. It's spinning up.
Ground protection
All right. I'm going to try this one more time. Oop. Oh, where'd you go? You don't exist. You're gone. Actually, so try the same thing I just tried. Go to hit option, select network, and view nearby player list. And maybe I'll turn up there, and then join me, and then I'll give you what you need. And also we have platinum, so we're up to next, right? While we wait. So is it only platinum that I need to shove in there?
Technology recharge.
Or gold, I'm sorry. Oh, you managed to get your ship back? Oh. Oh, okay. So we don't need to do any of this. Gold and silver, which means I can't do it here then. We'll drop that in for just a second. That just gives us pyrite. So we can't do that here then. Yeah. And it needs power, so I can't build it here. Alright, join me. Just nuts. Nah, don't invite. Join. Yeah, join me. So there are two things, right? Under network. Leave group, invite friends, view nearby player list. My name is not showing. Okay. Have a nice drive, and if I'm here, hop on in, and this typhoon, hopefully it's gonna run out of steam. That would be great. Aha! There he is. There you are. You're in. So where are you? All right, see you later, Wisecracker. Excellent. Excellent. Is your ship working? Apparently you're in the ship. I can't tell if you're heading this way or not. So are you heading this way, Just Nuts? Comes. It's almost here. At least his ship is working. That's a plus. Comes and nice. Okay. Hi. Do you have empty space? So, what do you need? I have a basic idea. You need some chromatic metal, magnetized ferrite. I think you said you needed. So I'll give you maybe 200 of those. It's probably around 200, right? I'll teleport that to you. Oh, it's going to give you everything. Hold on. It's going to try to give you everything. I've been through this before. So, what do you need? I forgot wiring loom. Oh, okay. All right. If that's the case, I am going to take a break. I'm quite exhausted. Only 2 hours, but man, it feels like quite a long one. So much accomplished.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Your other ship. What do you need to make it go? Okay. So, how much magnetized ferrite do you need? Okay. Let's get a few more then. Oh, I can't split it. It's 210. It's 209. Alright, we're gonna transfer this. I need that 100 more, right? Go. What else do you need? So far so good.
I don't know what it's doing.
Excuse me. Really? Mm-hmm. So how much chromatic metal do you need? Excuse me. And how many microprocessors? Yeah, we're good so far. A lot of rain, but no wind. Or very little wind. Okay, I only have two microprocessors, so I can give you those. You can have those. And, what did you say, 400 chromatic metal? I have quite a bit of that. The other microprocessors you'll have to grab from the space station, I think. Go. Five wiring loom, that's on my freighter. And I'm afraid to call it into this system for fear of it breaking. Why did I move that over? I'm obviously half asleep. I don't know why I moved that. I will leave it though. Wiring loom, I have to go up and purchase. You need it platinum also, right? I'm gonna give you what I've got. Oh, where'd you go? Up to the space station to get wiring loom. This is probably by far the most expensive item on the list. But Oh. Stony wiring loom. Ellie, I just downloaded a weather app. Let's check out the conditions. So it's still sitting, So, by 10 o'clock tonight, it should be over Tokyo. That's what the forecast says. So we have a little while to go. Probably gonna need wiring loom. Here, I'll shout you 5.
Product received.
And grab 3 of those.
Product received.
Wait, wait, don't buy anything. Don't buy anything. Wait, 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 wait. I've got stuff for you. I've got stuff for you. I've got stuff. I've got stuff. Hold on. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. So here, this is for you. And this is for you. And you said you needed some paraffinium, I think. I think that I can craft that out of something. Well, wait, do you need that? All right. Oh, there you go. Factory. I know there was someone named Pretzel. I don't remember the factory thing. The K is throwing me. But lung burning wind. Oh my god. You've come in right toward the end here. Oh, you're welcome, Just Nuts. Alright. Let's back out. We're gonna leave the network, I believe. Leave group. Yeah, I saw that. I saw that. I'm totally fading. All right, we're gonna end it there. Uh, 77 hours. So we 2 hours, almost 3 hours, maybe. Not sure. I will be on a bit later. The headphones are what wear me out. So they cover my ears. I get hot. My head gets hot. I get very drowsy. So I need a break from the headphones. I will see everyone in a few hours. Pretzel Factory, welcome back. And I will see you all later.